National Doughnut Day provides the perfect opportunity to use the Boolean operator OR. The OR Boolean operator is a helpful tool when you're looking for synonyms or alternate spellings of a word. Perhaps you spell donut D-O-N-U-T, or you may spell it D-O-U-G-H-N-U-T. Some books in our catalog spell it D-O-N-U-T, while others use the D-O-U-G-H-N-U-T spelling. If you know how to use the OR operator, you can search for both spellings at once. First, I'm going to search for the simpler spelling, D-O-N-U-T. I get 45 results, which contain donut with that exact spelling. Searching for D-O-U-G-H-N-U-T gives us 27 results. I can go through each list individually, but by using the power of the OR operator and phrasing my search as D-O-N-U-T or D-O-U-G-H-N-U-T, I can get one list that contains all of the books on donuts, regardless of the spelling. When you use any Boolean operator in your search, remember to type it in all capital letters so that the search engine or catalog knows that you want either term. If you have any questions about using OR in your searches, or have any other research questions, please ask a librarian.